Goddamn asthma. Can't breathe.
Sorry, I only see clients by appointment. It's $50. I don't kiss and I don't do any weird shit.
Fine by me.
Put your money on the table. You got exactly 10 minutes when the alarm rings, it's over, okay? You should take your clothes off. We ain't got all day.
Actually, I'm not a customer.
Ugh, shit, a cop. I should have known. What do you want, a freebie? Is that it?
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. The families of the victims of the Origami Killer asked me to investigate the murders. I came here just to ask you some questions about Johnny.
I already told the police all I know and have nothing to add. Leave me alone.
The killer is walking around free as we speak. He'll kill again if he's not arrested.
But Johnny's dead, so what difference does it make?
There'll be other victims if we don't stop the killer. You have got to help me, Lauren. You may know something that can aid the investigation.
Help you? There's nothing you can do. My son's dead, do you hear me? He's dead.
If we don't find the killer, there'll be other mothers who find their son's body on a deserted wasteland. But you're right. Why should you care? It's not your problem anymore, right?
questions?
Tell me about Johnny. What kind of kid was he?
Johnny was really a good boy. Sometimes he fought with other kids who called me a kiddo. In his own way, I think he understood what was going on.
How did your son disappear?
He used to go play with the neighborhood kids after school. It was pouring down, something awful that day. I'll never forget it. All his friends came home and helped him. All except him. You want one?
No thanks, I quit.
That's brave.
Did you suspect anyone after he disappeared?
I meet a lot of pretty shady characters in my... Time's up, Mr. Shelby. I hope you got what you wanted. Now get out of here.
Well, if you remember anything, the smallest detail, give me a call.
Lauren, open up, baby. It's me.
Troy, what are you doing here? I already told you, I don't want to see you anymore.
Sorry, Dal, but I really wanted to see ya.
Asshole.
Nora, everything all right?
She's just...
Are you all right?
To tell you the truth, I remember having felt better. Oh. Who was that guy?
An ex-client who thinks he owns me. He was getting violent. I told him I didn't want to see him anymore. Oh.
In any case, he packs a good right hook.
Oh. Mr. Shelby.
Yeah.
Thanks.